In 1993, South African photojournalist Kevin Carter traveled to Sudan to photograph the famine. His image of a collapsed child, with a vulture stalking over her, not only caused public outrage because of the horrific subject, it also stirred up a lot of criticism directed toward the photographer for photographing the child rather than helping her. That day, and the onslaught that came after, continued to haunt Carter until he took his own life in 1994.